Welcome to Blood and Equisports TV. I'm David Portner, and we're here at the Showpark August Festival, and we're getting ready to start the FEI Meter 45 Silver Tour Grand Prix. And I'm here with course designer Ivan Tagle. I hope I said that right.
Yes, it's perfect.
It's perfect. Okay. So tell us about the course that the riders are going to be facing today in the silver.
Okay. My mission is to put the fences for the riders, to testing his abilities. And I think today we have a very good Grand Prix.
And time allowed, is that going to be a factor?
Exactly. The time allowed is very important because the good riders go to the 375 speed. Okay. And I need, the time is tight.
Right, right. And we're looking at how many obstacles and how many efforts?
We have 13 obstacles and 16 efforts. And I hope the last triple combination, number 12, was a very good important factor in the ring.
Awesome. Well, we're looking forward to a great Grand Prix, and thank you very much for your time, and let's get ready to get going.
It's a pleasure to be here, and I hope come again.
Sorry. Very good. Right. Thanks, Ivan. Thank you.
First rider who rides for Argentina, Luis Pedro Barabén aboard a Caillou. And this is a 12-year-old gelding. The time, 82.27 seconds. Clear round starting us off. Luis Pedro Barabén for Argentina. And Caillou getting in out of that tumble out of 85 seconds. All 60. See Johnson, South Carolina. Taboa Vanda Tohoba Hovazi. The rider for the USA, Kirsten Coe. And Kirsten Coe aboard the chestnut 10-year-old Zangashina gelding. And that's the Sangerscheider gelding, sired by Turbo Vent Gistelhoff. for jumping vaults at fence number 10B for Taboa, Vandetohobohova Z, and Kirsten Cope for the USA. The time, 87.30 seconds. They will exceed that time allowed and pick up one time fault. Source, a 10-year-old La Cia bred mare, Rihanna La Cia. Gabrielle Ciola is the rider and owner for Italy. There's that sound of the tone for Gabrielle and Rhiannon La Cia. This horse sired by Kankara. So right now we do have that one clear. That was the first horse rider combination out of the gate in the Silver Tour Grand Prix. Getting across that finish line, Gabrielle Ciola and Rihanna La Cia, 83.82 seconds. So the time is good, 12 jumping faults, three fences down, and now in third place. There's the next rider in the order for Mexico, Ana Maria Martinez aboard No Limit. And that's loop from Ana Maria Martinez for Mexico, 14-year-old gelding. They're going to pick up one time fault on the clock, 85.81 seconds, just over our time allowed. 12 jumping faults on course for a total of 13, and No Limit, and Ana Maria Martinez take over fourth. The fifth in the order, Erebata de San Patriano, is number 1003. This horse owned by Reese Farms of Redwood City. While the rider rides internationally for the USA, Lindsay Archer. This horse hired by Cornet Obolensky is a 10-year-old gelding. Nice positioning into second place with four faults. The time, 83.69 seconds. For Annabella Di San Patriano and Lindsay Archer. So again, starting order number six, Clasini and Bjorni Kast. They are a scratch. Our next challenger for the Nation of Mexico, Nicholas Pizarro, aboard Fabrice D.N. A Royal Dutch one, but 9-year-old gelding. This horse sired by Gilles Vidal Emilion. Clear round and a fast time as well, 79.32 seconds. Very, very efficient ride, Nicholas Pizarro and Fabrice Dien. And that will put them into second place. Discretion, sorry, that'll be the second clear. That means we are guaranteed the jump off. The sound of the tone for Carl Cook for the USA, riding for Signe Ostaby of Redwood City. He is aboard Menelik, a 9-year-old stallion, sired by Monte Bellini. .47 seconds, four jumping faults. They're the fastest of the four faulters as they will take over third place. Carl Cook and Menelik. Lindsay Archer in a better di San Padriano now in fourth, but are two clears. And Luis Pedro Amperben and Nicholas Pizzato. The Gray Holsteiner 9-year-old stallion. And that is our next horse, Quinn 13, rider and owner for Israel, Simon Nisri. Source sired by Verdi TN. For fault offense, number 10A, one-time fault for a total of five. And we put them into sixth place, Simon Isri and Queen of 13. Their time, 88.76. Back to the round is for the USA, Nick Geegan aboard Arc de Triomphe. The source owned by Nulani Farms. And Arc de Triomphe, a 14-year-old Royal Dutch Warm Blood Stallion sired by For Pleasure. Their overall score, 13 falls, 12 jumping, one time to make up the 13, 85.53, and puts them into eighth place. Next on the order go, Staca Rouge, the 10-year-old Olenberg mare. The rider, Jose Maria Quintana, for Mexico. Source owned by Mauricio Guerra. And this Oldenburg Gray Mare, signed by Staccato. At this horse, signed by Staccato. This is Staca Rouge and Jose Maria Quintana. A timeout call defense number six. Six penalty seconds added to the running time. Also four faults assessed. Jose Maria Quintana and Staca Rouge. And just retiring right there. Taking that first fence as that courtesy fence. Jose Maria Quintana and Staca Rouge. Just some tough luck. Brings us to the horse owned by Karen Ball of Trabuco Canyon, Chantico. Now, Holsteiner, 14-year-old gelding. The rider rides for Canada, John Pierce. Oh, that final fence comes down for jumping faults. Chantico and John Pierce, 81.71 seconds. Great time. Fastest of the four faulters into third. That sound of the tone, well, Olympic gold medalist for the USA, Will Simpson, aboard Choco P. Source, a 10-year-old Mecklenburg gelding, sired by Choco Blue. What a ride, as always. Will Simpson, Choco Pigo clear. USA has one of the jump off, 81.10 seconds. Well, that list goes to three to come back for the jump off here in the Silver Tour Grand Prix. Here's the gray known as Dimitri, the rider from Mexico, Juan Carlos Martin del Campo. An 11-year-old Royal Dutch Warmblood gelding, sired by Up to Date. just that final fence, unlucky number 13, four jumping faults. Juan Carlos Martin del Campo and Dimitri, 82.68 seconds, puts them into fifth place. Back to the host nation of the USA, representing the Stars and Stripes, Caroline Lynn aboard Hakula Van Het Endhouse. Source owned by CNN in partnership of Encinitas, a 12-year-old gelding. Source owned by Gabriel Venda Hevnik. Caroline Lynn and Hercule of Van Het Endhouse, 12 jumping. One time, total is 13. The time, 87.57. They will not change our top 12. Cavallos, that is the horse ridden and owned by Lisa McCluskey up next. This rider calling home Santa Monica, California. Rides for the USA, where the 12-year-old Royal Dutch Warmblood gelding. Across that finish line, Lisa McCloskey and Cavallos, 85.10 seconds, just over that time allowed. But they are assessed one time fault, eight jumping for a total of nine, and moving to 10th. Next rider, Alejandro Leonardo, aboard E. Muse Yek. As a Belgian warm-blood gelding, sired by For Pleasure. For jumping faults, 80.96 seconds. Alejandro Leonardo and Emu Jack with four faults. You know what? They're the fastest of the four faulters. Nice placing in fourth place. And Ana Maria Martinez back in the ring, this time aboard Nelson 212. Nelson 212, owned by Jose Alberto Martinez Baroni. And Nelson 212, 13-year-old Holsteiner, sired by Nexton. Maria Martinez goes clear to award Nelson 2-1-2, 82.66 seconds. So now 4-4 the jump off. Mexico with two riders qualified for the jump off. Well, that was the second ride for Ana Maria Martinez. There's the tone for the second ride for Lindsay Archer for the USA. She rides for East Farms of Redwood City. Jarpur is a 10-year-old gelding. Clear round for Lindsay Archer and Jarpur. The time 78.17 seconds. The United States now with two in the jump off as well. Back to Mexico, Manuel Alvarez, the rider and owner of Chaser QA. The two-time 12 jumping. The total is 14 faults. The time 89.48 seconds. They will not change our top placings. Next horse owned by Woodgrove Farm of Carlsbad, Indira van Zuybeck, the rider for Argentina, Guillermo Obligado. This horse started by Nabav Durve. This is a Belgian warm blood 11-year-old mare. Well, look at that time, 84.99 seconds, just another time allowed at 85, eight jumping faults, however, and they will not change our top 12. Luis Pedro, we have been back in the ring, this rider. Fat rides for Argentina as well. He was the first to go clear. Aboard Caillou, back of the ring, aboard Colorado 210. Colorado 210, a 10-year-old Westphalian gelding, sired by Coronas 2. Well, he does it again. He has two in a jump off. Clear round, 82.63 seconds. So now six in the jump off. Luis Pedro Mirabén with two of those six. Clear aboard both his mounts. Next combination competes for Mexico. Comtesa 102, Kirime Perez Nunez is the rider. Sourced by Mauricio Guerra. A 15-year-old in a sport horse mare. Sired by Contendro 1. We'll finish up with 16 jumping faults, Kirime Perez Nunez and Comtesa 102, the time 82.53 seconds. Calling home Rancho Santa Fe, riding for the USA, 17-year-old Alexis Sokolov aboard Scarface. And Scarface, a Czech warm blood, 10-year-old mare, sired by Aristo Z. Well, on the leaderboard in a ninth place, Alexis Sokolov and Scarface with four faults at fence number 10A. Part of that first of the combinations, 82.03 seconds. Once again, they will take over ninth. Riding for Mexico aboard Kotoki Boy, Jose Maria Quintana. Kotoki Boy, a 9-year-old Holsteiner stallion, sired by Kotoki. Good running time, 80.57 seconds, 12 jumping falls, 3 fences down for Kotoki Boy and Jose Maria Quintana. So unfortunately, that's going to end their day here in the Silver Tour Grand Prix. Riding for the USA internationally is Vanessa Hood. She's aboard a Gentile Van Spyveld. So it's owned by Take Two LLC of Menlo Park. A 13-year-old Belgian warm blood, sorry, by Heartbreaker. Fence number 10A down for Gentila Van Spyveld and the rider for the USA, Vanessa Hood. So 4 faults, 83.25 seconds, and they will take over 11th place. Well, second ride for the rider for Italy, Gabriel Ciola Raginone's Kind of Magic, a 9-year-old gelding. This Belgian warm blood, sired by Nonstop. Eight seconds, eight jumping faults for Gabriel Ciola and Kind of Magic for Italy. And they will not break into our top 12. 12th position currently, that's Menelik and Carl Cook with four faults. And a time of 83.47 seconds. Six clears. And six clears to this point in our Silver Tour Grand Prix Longines ranking class. That's out of the tone, Savannah Jenkins, aboard the 10-year-old Holsteiner mare, Belladonna 42. The source owned by Georgie Maskri-Segisman. And Belladonna 42, Holsteiner, sired by Clearway. Just those last two fences coming down, fence number 12C and fence number 13, 8 jumping faults, 81.04 seconds, and they will not change our top 12. Another rider for the USA, Carly Anthony, and she's aboard the horse owned by Neil Jones Equestrian. This is the 13-year-old Westphalian gelding, Cornetiro. And this horse sired by Cornet Obolensky. Their time, 81.65 seconds. In that time, on course, two fences down, eight jumping faults, and they will not change their top placings, Cornetiro and Carly Anthony. And here's Babado, number 10, 47. Beautiful gray gelding, 13-year-old Oldenburg, sired by Balubé de Jouet. They're out of four, Guatemala, Rigoberto Aldana. The source owned by Nicholas Pizarro. And certainly Rigoberto holding that shoulder. We do have our medical staff. They will be having a look at Rigoberto. Make sure he is okay. That fall, unfortunately, offense number 3, and that means elimination. Patrick Pellin rides our next horse, Jamaica Van Carabique. And Patrick Pellin rides for Brazil. This horse owned by the equine platform of Costa Mesa. This is a 10-year-old mare. Sired by Cooper Van Hefnick. I'm 86.46 seconds. Patrick Pellin and Jamaica Van got a beak with one time fault and into seventh place. Karime Perez Nunez. Well, her second ride, this rider rides for Mexico. The horse owned by Asma Nunez is Clea de Brie, a Belgian warm-blood 9-year-old mare. 81.90 seconds. And the third fastest of the four vaulters moving to 10th place, Karime Perez-Nunez and Carla Depruyer. We lose Vanessa Hood, Gentila Van Spivel from her top 12. 12th position, that's Juan Carlos Martin del Campo and Dimitri. First day with Mexico, Juan Carlos Martin del Campo rides the stallion Paddington, Paddington 92. And Paddington 92, 12-year-old Westphalian stallion, sired by Pontifex. Clear round for Paddington 92 and Juan Carlos Martin del Campo, now 7 in the jump off. Also, great news for Juan Carlos Martin del Campo. Paddington 92, we're going to see them in the jump off, but he will knock himself and Dimitri from the top 12. The next horse, Clint Eastwood, 10, an 11-year-old Holsteiner gelding, sired by Clearway, the rider and owner. She rides internationally for Japan. Here's Anna Ishiyama. Two fences coming down, fence number 11 and fence number 13. Eight jumping faults for Anna Ishiyama and Clint Eastwood, 10. The time, 80.81. Roger for Argentina back in the ring. Guillermo Obligado, the source owned by Simi Staley of Arlington, Washington, is Chicandra, an 8-year-old Oldenburg mare. Well, unfortunately, that final fence down for Guillermo Obligado and Chicandra, 4 faults, 1 time fault as well for a total of 5. Back to our riders from Mexico. Riding the horse owned by Jose Alberto Martinez Baroni is actually Jose Alberto Martinez Jr. Quinley is the horse, a 10-year-old gelding. Horse hired by Quintero. A jumping faults, 82.53 seconds. Time was good for Quinley and Jose Alberto Martinez Jr. But the 8 faults, they will not change our top 12. 12th position currently, Alexis Sokolov and Scarface for the USA with 4 faults. In a time of 82.03 seconds. This rider, Nicholas Pizzotto, rider and owner of the beautiful gray mare known as Disneyland. It's a host on her 8-year-old mare. And a clear round for Disneyland and Nicholas Pozzato, 81.06 seconds. We have 8 coming back for that jump off. We are in for an absolutely incredible jump off for M45 Silver Tour Grand Prix. Another challenger for Mexico, Manuel Alvarez, and Enjoy. Enjoy is a Royal Dutch Warmblood 10-year-old gelding. We're sired by Ucato. And the wave there and retiring Manuel Alvarez for Mexico and Enjoy. First of 4 remaining for the USA, Carl Koch aboard a special PS. This horse is owned by Signy Osby of Redwood City. a 10-year-old Royal Dutch Warmblood mare, sired by Berlin. That Canadian rider back in the ring, John Pierce, and he is aboard Firestone S. This horse owned by Ian and Janet Teague of Palos Verdes Peninsula. This horse owned by Kelly Bay Hero, a Belgian warm blood 14-year-old gelding. Clear round for Firestone S and John Pierce for Canada. Let's make it 9 for the jump off. What a great rider. What a great horse as well. Graeme Perez Nunez out of the top 12 placing. 12th position right now. Well, that is actually that rider right there, John Pierce, aboard his first ride, Chantico, with four faults and a time of 81.74. First of two remaining. The rider from Australia, Rowan Willis. This horse owned by Karen Welling, Bacchus. A 12-year-old gelding, sired by Converter. Well, we have 10 for the jump off. Our final entry in round number one, Rowan Willis and Bacchus. They will be the 10th back for the jump off. If you do have an order, go Rigoberto Aldana is a scratch aboard Golden Diamonds. And unfortunately, that slightly dislocated shoulder. Luis Pedro Berben starts us off aboard Caillou. This rider for Argentina, the first of 10. That's a rider with two of those. Clear and quick in the jump off, 37.62 seconds. That was our first entry, the first of 10. The second back for the jump off, Fabrice D.N. and Nicholas Pizzotto for Mexico. Four jumping faults on course, six time faults on the clock for a total of 10. The time, 53.59 seconds. He runs for the host nation of the USA, Olympic gold medalist Will Simpson aboard Choco P. .31 seconds, just like that. We have a new leader, Will Simpson, Choco P. Puts the USA on top of the leaderboard, our Silver Tour Grand Prix. Our leading time, 37.31. And riding at Nelson 212, Ana Maria Martinez for Mexico. In the third place, a clear round. That's 38.86 seconds for Ana Maria Martinez and Nelson 212. Running for the USA, Lindsay Archer. Jarper is number 1004. For Jubby Falls, 39.56 seconds. That puts them in the fourth place, Lindsay Archer and Yerper. And back of the ring, Luis Pedro Mirabana aboard Colorado 210. In second ride, this rider we're currently sitting in second place. They're going to end up with eight jumping faults, 37.92 seconds. And so Leeson right now in second aboard Caillou. He's fifth aboard Colorado, 210. So just four remaining in the Silver Tour Grand Prix. Just four remaining. The first of the four back for the jump off. And the four remaining back for the jump off for Mexico, Juan Carlos Martin del Campo and Paddington, 92. seconds, eight jumping faults. And the second fast of the eight faulters now in sixth place. So our leading time, 37.31 seconds. We'll stay with Mexico. Nicolas Pizarro aboard Disneyland. First of three remaining. around 38.03 seconds for Nicholas Pizzotto and Disneyland, the third fastest of those clears. The first of two, Canada's John Pierce aboard Firestone S. .91 seconds, eight jumping faults. And they are in sixth place by 1/100th of a second. Comes down to Australia, Rowan Willis and Backus, last to go. .37.78 seconds, clear round. Rowan Willis and Backus, they will take home a third place in the Silver Tour Grand Prix. Great competition. We're going to finalize our top placings. Bring them back in the ring for presentations in just a moment. And Paul Bennett leading our top placings back into the ring for these presentations. Joining us on behalf of Blenheim Equisports, Melissa Brandis, the Vice President of Marketing. 7th, the rider for Canada, John Pierce, aboard Firestone S. For the United States, Lindsay Archer. Fifth place for Mexico, Ana Maria Martinez. Two placings for Nicolas Pizarro for Mexico, fourth and tenth, fourth aboard Disneyland, tenth aboard Fabrice Dien. Third place, the Australian rider, Rowan Willis. In second and eighth place, the rider for Argentina, Luis Pedro Viraben. Well, let's meet the champion of our $35,500 meter 45 Silver Tour Grand Prix. He has the win aboard a Choco P for the host nation of the USA, Will Simpson. There's our champion once again, Will Simpson for the USA aboard Choco P. That official win photograph having been taken. One more thing, and that is to ask the champion of the Silver Tour Grand Prix, Will Simpson and Choco P, to lead our field in our victory ride. Well, taking home top honors, your champion, Olympic gold medalist, Will Simpson. Luis Pedro Viraben for Argentina in second, Rowan Willis in third for Australia, Nicolas Pizarro in fourth for Mexico, fifth for Mexico, Ana Maria Martinez, Lindsay Archer for the USA in sixth place, seventh, that is Canada's John Pierce aboard Firestone S, and ninth place to the rider for Mexico, Juan Carlos Martin del Campo. What a champion all by himself. That is an amazing horse. Choco P. Will Simpson wins the Silver Tour Grand Prix this afternoon. An amazing rider as always. Will Simpson takes home first place.
And now I'm here with the winner of the FEI Meter 45 $35,500 Silver Tour Grand Prix, Will Simpson. Congratulations, Will.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
So tell us what your feelings are right now. What did you think about the course? What did you think about the week? And what did you think about Choco P?
Well, it's been a fabulous 2 weeks basically here in Del Mar. It's been FEI 2 weeks in a row here, so he's been hanging in there, knocking on the door. I've just learned that I have to just take a little extra step to the combination. So I did that today, let myself out there, and he still got lucky. He's a very fast horse, so it worked out today.
Well, congratulations. And you told us what your plans were going forward. Any changes to those plans?
Well, the horse, he's getting stronger and stronger. And for me, I mean, this sport has been so good to me. I've had an amazing career started out, I don't know, when I was 14 or so. I really, really loved it then, and I really, really love it now. So I'm just very fortunate to have a great horse that loves to compete like this horse. And it's just a thrill still today. So just on cloud nine.
Well, you know, the crowd's always behind you. You're a fan favorite. We love you, and we love having you here with the Blenheim Shows. Congratulations again, and we look forward to many, many more interviews after you win more Grand Prix.
I look forward to it too.
Thanks, Will. All right, great to see you. All right, thanks.